Hello everyone, today we are going to continue the same chapter of geography, major landform of the earth. The topic, the landform we are going to discuss in this video, it's plateau. Plateau is also called table land. It's called table land because you can see here the structure of the plateau is like a table land, and the steep slope of the plateau, it is called scarpment. And the Tibetan plateau is the very highest plateau in the world, and the height it varies from 4,000 to 6,000 meter. And the Tibetan plateau is the highest plateau of the world. Now see here how plateaus are formed. Plateaus are formed due to the accumulation of eroded material which are breaking down by the agent wind and river. And the accumulation of that eroded material by these agents, where they start to accumulate, there the plateau will form. And the another way of to form plateau is when lava comes out from the crack, and after coming out on the earth surface, it spread like a sheet. Over the period of time, it increases the height of plateau, and it will take as a shape of plateau. As you can see, this type of way to make plateau is Deccan plateau in India, is formed due to in this way. When lava comes out from the cracks and faults and increase the height of the plateau over the time and spread like a sheet, it's a plateau called Deccan plateau, is the example of this type of plateau. And other way I have told you, accumulation of eroded material is also a way through which plateau has been formed on the earth surface. And on the basis of location, these plateau are categorized: intermediate plateau, continental plateau, tectonic plateau, and volcanic plateau. These are some plateaus which are categorized on the basis of their location. We will discuss about these plateaus in our next video. Till then, thank you.